Hey guys!
So I'm sure by now you are wondering, why is Cora showing me this jar of rock water? Basically, these rocks are called shungite, and the water is called shungite water, and I drink it. We put these little rocks in jars full of water and let them sit outside and soak up all the goodness. And basically, I'm going to show you in this video why I do it and help you guys decide whether or not that's something you might be interested in doing. Shungite.
What is it? I have a notebook. I have to read the facts so that I don't mislead anyone. Shungite is a black, non-crystalline mineraloid that contains fullerenes, and that's an important topic I'm gonna come back to. It's estimated to be 2 billion years old. It was first discovered near Shunga village in Karelia, Russia, and that's why it's called shungite.
Now, back to that F word I was talking about earlier, fullerenes. These are the magical sphere-shaped molecules that give shungite all of its interesting powers, like the ability to clean things such as nitrates, chlorine, bacteria, and heavy metals from water. Fullerenes are also well known for their antiviral and antioxidant properties, so much so that Curl, Croto, and Smalley even won the Nobel Peace Prize for their research on fullerenes.
Shungite is the only natural mineral to have fullerenes in it on Earth. How crazy is that?
Fullerenes' antiviral properties are even being used in HIV studies because HIV can be suppressed by several antiviral compounds, which are effective in preventing and delaying the onset of AIDS. And as far as antioxidants goes, fullerene is revered as one of the most efficient radical scavengers because it can react with many superoxides without being consumed, making them radical sponges.
So when it came time for me and my mom to order more shungite, I found this wonderful company called Karelian Heritage, shungite from Karelia. So they sent us our package. There was no plastic on their end. Of course, there was some plastic from the post office and the tape, but it was super nice and refreshing to see a package come from online shopping with absolutely as little plastic as possible. So I have to commend you guys for that. Big thank you. We didn't have any problems with customs. They did their research as far as how to ship things to the Philippines, because if you live here, you know, very, very big struggle with the postal situation. And not only that, but through our conversations and getting to know each other better, they were even able to offer me a discount code for you guys in case you're interested. So right off the bat, I was like, good people, good peeps. So yeah, that's about it. I just wanted to share with you this exciting new information that I had learned, and also get you guys hooked up with the new friends I made at Karelian Heritage. All of their information is linked in the description. Yeah, let's start a discussion in the comments, because I want to know more about it. If you know more about shungite, or you have a history using the stone, please share with me. I'll keep you guys updated on other uses I might find for it, and how my experience goes. But yeah, I just wanted to share and have a little sit down chat. And also, I have some very exciting news to tell you guys. This is gonna be my last video here in this space. This is the last time you're gonna see my very bare closet doors, because Layla and I are moving. We're not moving very far, but it's still exciting nonetheless. It's Layla's first move, that's for sure.
You like it? It's not bad, huh?
And it's my first time leaving the nest with my baby bird. It's just gonna be the two of us, and I'm gonna start a very new, exciting, I don't know how to call it, a very new, exciting experience. Yeah, I hope you guys stay tuned, because the next episode, we will be somewhere else. Wishing you guys much love, happiness, and health, and I'll see you next time.